We've had our fair share of days of strong winds recently, so what gives us the wind and what has to happen to bring in those days of the very strong winds? It's all about air pressure. Take a can of soda, for example. Air pressure is always trying to reach a state of equilibrium. So when you open a can of soda, the hissing sound is the gases in the can rushing to get out, since the air pressure is higher inside the can compared to outside the can. The hissing stops when the air pressure is equal between the inside and outside of that soda can. The higher the difference in pressure, the greater the wind coming out of the can. So the same can be said when it comes to our weather. Wind is moving air attempting to balance out our air pressure. When there are small changes in air pressure, we have a light breeze. When we are caught between strong high and low pressure, the winds are much stronger. Our very windy days come about because of this. Until next time, for WeatherWise, I'm Alex Kirchner.